A group text is great for keeping everyone in the loop, but sometimes the text conversation becomes annoying and the text notifications just need to stop. If message notifications are driving you crazy, then you have the option to either leave the group chat or mute text notifications. If everyone in the group text has an iPhone, they're likely using iMessage. You'll be able to recognize that you're messaging these members because your text messages will appear in a blue text bubble. If Android users are in the chat, then your messages will appear in green text bubbles. You'll only have the option to leave a group text on your iPhone if all group chat members are using iOS devices. To remove yourself from a group text if all members have iPhones, open the Messages app, tap the group text you want to leave, tap the top header of the conversation where the messages profiles are, and then select Leave this conversation and confirm. Then tap Done. All group chat members will see that you've left and you won't receive any more messages from the group text. If you're not seeing the option to leave the group chat and you're seeing green text bubbles, then you can mute the conversation instead to stop receiving notifications from the group text. Remember, you cannot leave a group text on your iPhone if it includes non-Apple users. And there you go. Now you know how to leave a group message on your iPhone or mute it if you're unable to leave.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.